that it's important to know
why
the chief of police would be in Durham when he's on regular salary, and he should be here, according to some people. That was the point.
That was discussed.
I think it may have got part of that resolved. Thank you.
I think it was.